afraid of the dark. There's a golden sky and a sweet silver
sound.
Hey guys, Jay here, and I'm sorry if you're not a listener. Leo, I'm sorry, people, but that was again, a phone. Alexa, play it again. Okay, so guys, you might have seen yesterday's video, it was really cool, guys. Yeah.
He was the cameraman in the video. He was
really, really cool. Oh yeah.
Also, go check out his video. It's so cool. Go and get. Check out Nuno Ferrero Rocci. Okay, guys. It is very hard to spell, so I will put it in the comments, guys. So if you just scroll down to the comments, I will put Lucas Vlogs in the comments and Nuno Ferrero Rocci, because you need to subscribe to them, guys. It's so cool. Thank you for whoever got me this 8 subscriber. I've got 8 subscribers now, guys. Thank you very much. So this is just a thank you video. I don't know why I was thinking you never walk alone, but you know. Can I just say this anyway? I know it's a bit late, but you know.
It shows you loads of things, and I can't wait for
2020, man, guys. So guys, what I wanted to talk about. This is a nice guy, so if I'm a Liverpool fan, we just have this on it, never walk alone. So guys, our first match will be Norwich, man. That's easy. Well, if we lose like 7-0, then you gotta come around to my house and kill me. Because if we lose against Norwich at home, at Anfield, Jesus, man, that's so embarrassing. We cannot lose against... Ah, my nose is hurting right now. And I'm having water in my eyes. Why am I having water in my eyes? Just wait. I always have water in my eyes, guys. I don't know what is the problem. We should beat them, and they're easy. Like, come on. I'm sorry if you're a Norwich fan, but you're not going to beat Liverpool. You should win the Champions League, lad. So yeah. Our second match is. Oh, I can't remember. Anyway, let's just talk about. Good team, man. they're not good enough for Liverpool, are they? Just
staying. Liverpool are the best.
They're not handling Salah where they want. Because, wait, should I tell you why they're not gonna, this is why Norwich aren't gonna handle this. I wanna play it. I just wait here.
Alexa, play We've Got Salah.
We've Got Salah.
But I can't really find a song on Alexa, so she just comes up with this weird song by Best of. So, yeah, guys, I think we'll beat Norwich.
We will. We can beat Barcelona 4-0.
We're going to beat Norwich, aren't we?
We could win.
We can beat Barcelona 4-0, then we're going to beat Norwich quite a lot, aren't we? So 5-0. Okay,
I don't know if
Mane or Salah will be back yet, so...
don't know what's going to happen.
We're obviously going to have Firmino. Sorry, I just had to sing Mane, Mane. Oh yeah, guys, who won at final? Does even know?
Salah and Mane.
I do like Origi, but he's good for like saving the day, you know what I mean? 90th minute, 5 seconds left, 1-0 against Everton, you know what I mean? Look, I know he started against Barcelona, I mean, wow. But look, he started against Wolves as well, he didn't do anything.
I've always liked him, and my dad hated him at the start of the season. He's like, oh, the only good thing he's done is he scored to get that goal against Everton. He's done a lot more things than that. Now, he's scored against Everton, Watford, Barca twice, he saved us. Alexa, play it again. So, that was just the end of the video, guys. So yeah, that was just a quick video talking about Liverpool.